Composting transforms kitchen scraps into a prized soil amendment that appeals to helpful insects and microbes and upgrades a garden's overall structure and health. Composting also keeps waste out of the landfill, which cuts down on methane emissions. As much as 50% of residential garbage in Washington state could have been composted. There are loads of ways to compost, but here's a quick, cost-effective method that makes use of those ubiquitous plastic bins you may have around the house. You can also grab one for about 10 bucks at your local home goods store. First, use a drill or nail and hammer to make some holes in the bottom of the bin. Next, fill the bin about a quarter of the way with shredded newspaper or dry leaves. Add some relatively clean dirt until the container is about half full. Then add your kitchen scraps. Coffee grounds and filters, eggshells, and vegetable and fruit trimmings are all perfect options for the compost bin. Avoid bones and meat scraps, fats and oils, and dairy products, which can create odor problems and attract pests. Give the mix a gentle stir, making sure to cover the scraps with dirt, then wet it down slightly, but not too much, as overdamp compost can lead to odors. Pop some holes in the cover for airflow, then place the bin in a shady area away from your house. You can buy countertop containers specifically for collecting compost scraps or create your own. Either way, give your bin a stir each time you add fresh scraps to keep things breaking down. It can take a few months before the scraps turn to compost. Consider making a couple of bins so that when one fills up, you can keep the process going. Learn more at ecology.wa.gov/compost.